your placenta or afterbirth here, Maddie.
Okay.
On the front wall, you have an anterior placenta.
Okay.
The black is the amniotic fluid or water that surrounds your baby. And this is the blood going through the umbilical cord here.
Okay.
This is how the baby's getting its blood supply.
Okay.
The red is the artery and the blue is the vein that you feel.
Okay.
These little white lines, where the baby moved on, just as I was getting ready to point it out, these are ribs.
Okay. You see that, Ellie?
And then there's the spine.
Okay.
Looks like a little train track there going through the body. We're going to hear the heartbeat.
Baby girl.
Gideon, please stay in the room.
Nice steady rhythmic beat.
Okay.
And the heart rate today, 146, which is good.
Good.
What do you think it is, Ellie? It's a boy or a girl?
Now, this is the top of your baby's head.
Girl.
Okay.
Looking down from above. And if you look inside,
sir.
You can see the two lobes of the brain.
Right.
The midline. But I'm going to measure the body parts now and tell you what it's weighing.
Why? Why? It's right.
That's the width of the head.
Okay.
And this will be the circumference of the head. Now I'm going to go to the belly and measure around the baby's waistline. The abdominal circumference. You remember I told you the black was the amniotic fluid?
Mm-hmm.
If you look inside the baby's body, it looks like a hole,
mm-hmm.
but it's actually a full stomach. The baby drinks the water that it's in, and that lets me know that it's swallowing when I can see the fluid inside the stomach like that.
Okay.
Now this is the bone in the upper leg, the femur, or fibum that I'm going to measure now. Did your children have, were they long when they were born?
Mm-hmm.
Over 21 inches?
She was 21, she was 21 and a half.
Oh, okay. Almost a half a pound, 7 ounces.
Okay.
Measuring 17 weeks and 4 days by size. Based on that size, I'm going to give you that around the 6th of May.
Mm-hmm.
And my dates usually are within 4 days of the actual due date. See
little feet
there? Little honey there. See the calf of the leg.
Put it down, buddy.
This is the left arm and hand above the head, the elbow bent there. You can see the eyes right there. I'm going to show you the baby on the 4D2, but before I go to that, I'm going to go ahead and show you what the baby is, okay?
Okay.
Mom, what time is it?
Is he going to be a kid?
It's a boy?
It's a boy.
Wow.
Why is it not a girl?
It just isn't. You don't get to decide.
Wow, that's funny. I like had it in my, I was like, I know it, in my head, I was like, I know it's a girl. I didn't care either way, but that's funny.
But you just had the feeling that it was a girl.
Yeah, maybe because my gut was right with both of the other ones. That's so fun. Hey, Giddy. Gideon, baby is a boy.
And I thought you were going to be upset, because you told me you thought it was a sissy, baby girl.
Hey, buddy.
That's his pee-pee.
Get out of mommy's.
Okay.
Put it down, Gideon.
Gideon, put it back. Thank you.
He's not laying on his back facing the camera because he wants to fight you up here.
Okay. Oh, cool. I'm going to do this with the other one.
One more time, Billy.
His little hand up here on the side of his little head.
Wow, look at your baby.
Look at that baby. The baby boy.
The legs and feet there.
Okay. Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Just sit down. You stepped on daddy's foot.
Face the camera.